need to get a bit closer for a clearer picture. Just received the picture. It's beautiful. Oh, I'm sure Gerlinde will love this. Everything you see now is part of the reserve, but the land itself is actually privately owned by the Zommer family. The current head of the family is Robert Zommer, and he's very supportive of the hunting reserve. Well, as long as it doesn't get in his way. You see, the Zommer family business has an agricultural arm, which include the grain and corn fields spread throughout half of the reserve. Unfortunately, fallow deer love corn, and they've dug into the Petershain fields recently. Zommer usually turns to Gerlinde to keep the fallows off his fields, but she's been bogged down with the book lately. If you feel like hunting some fallow deer in Petershain, Zommer will make it worth your while. You got one? Great. Don't forget to harvest it. Then on to another.